Hello, this is Eric Lima. Just want to be serious for a moment. Stardust has been criticizing my videos, how I should change it up a little bit. And I got a little upset with him. And I want to say this, I want to say to everybody out there who's been watching these videos, unfortunately, due to, to my limited funds, this is all I can work with. I cannot do special effects. I'm not Zack Ryder. I'm not these internet stars or anything like that. I don't intend to be an internet star, even though I would like to be, but it has to come by chance, unfortunately. And it's like, I can't just let it, come to me right away because I have a webcam and everything is, constantly. And people say, you got toy guitars and, listen, that's all I can work with for the time being, all right? And you question my videos, you question the way I do things on my videos. I'm sorry, but this is who I am. This is me, I'm a big fan of the Red Sox. I love video games. I love the WWE. I like watching, everything on TV and all that. And people just question me, and it aggravates the heck out of me when people say, "Oh, you need to change it up. You need to do this. You need to do that." You know what? Shut up, okay? I don't want to hear it no more, all right? These are my videos. I do whatever I want with them, okay? You don't like it? There's a thumbs down button. Just dislike the video, all right? You don't have to go into detail why you dislike it. Just say you dislike it. It stinks. I can't work. All I can work with what I got here, and you question my age? Come on. Now, I'm 34 years old, yeah, but I'm not perfect, all right? So why don't you guys just freaking knock off the criticizing, okay? I don't have much to work with here, and you're going to have to put up with it, all right? And there's no way, all right? I do the best I can. And I'm not expecting these videos to go, I'm not expecting to be an internet sensation. If it pays more money, that's fine. It's great. But listen, guys, please, all right? Please, don't anger me, all right? Don't question me about how I do my videos. Don't. All right? I've had enough. Just dislike the video, all right? And don't write any stupid comments, that would offend me. It's going to piss me off even more. I'm getting sick and tired of you people expecting, bigger and better things. I cannot do it. I cannot do it. I could only do what I can work with here, all right? I don't expect to be this internet sensation. Yippee! Here I am. I get a hot girlfriend and all this crap. All right? Come on. You've got to bear with me, guys, okay? I appreciate you guys watching the videos. If you want to comment, I'm fine. But, after the Lord Stanley's Cup that did interpretive dance, it was not necessarily a dance. It's just me being, celebrating it in my own goofy way. I'm a goofy guy. That's who I am. You don't like it? You know what? If I want your opinion, I'll give it to you, okay? I'm not a loser. I'm just me. I'm Eric Lima. That's who I am, You can't expect me just to go do all this pizzazz, and all that crap. All right, I'm just plain old me. You don't like it? Tough cookies. I'm here on this earth, and I don't want you coming over to my house and with a gun to my head to change or I'm going to shoot you because I will punch you right in the freaking face. I don't care who you are. I'm getting sick and tired of you people criticizing my videos and not a lot of criticism, but with this Stardust guy, I'm getting sick of this Stardust guy. All right, this is all I can work with. This is all I can work with, Stardust. I'm sorry if you don't like the video. You question my, don't judge me. All right, don't judge me and I won't judge you. How's that for an answer? All right, I'm 34 years old. So what? So what? You want to screw around with me? You question me. You pissed me off, Stardust. You pissed me off. I don't appreciate that. All right. This is what all I can work with for the time being, all right? I'm not perfect. I don't have a perfect life. What, you're better than me all of a sudden? I'm not better than everyone else. I'm not better than anyone else. I'm just human like you and me, like you, all right? You question my videos. Listen, I'm sorry for being angry like this, but this is the way it's going to be from now on, all right? If I'm going to upload a video, I'm going to upload it my way, my style, all right? If it's plain and lame, so what? Just dislike the damn video. That's all you need to do. There's a thumbs down button. Use it, for God's sakes. And it's pissing me off that you that you want to yak about, oh, you need to change it up with the wig and tell you every single time. Yeah, it's unlimited. I'm just limited, okay? I'm just limited to this, all right? You keep running that mouth of yours. You know, what are you, my director? I don't need no freaking director, all right? I'm my own director. I'm the director. I'm the producer of my videos. You don't like it. I got two words for you. Suck it, okay? I don't like your tone of voice. I don't like the way you talk to me, Stardust, okay? I'm not calling you out, but let me explain to you something right now, all right? These are my videos, all right? I do whatever the hell I want in my videos, okay? As long as they're clean, as long as they're respectful, and as long as under YouTube standards, okay? I'm getting really sick and tired of of everybody expecting me to be popular. And, you know, I don't like the fact that, I just don't like the fact when people criticize my videos. I was like, you need to change it up, you wear the wig, you know? Shut up! I'll do whatever I want on my videos. I don't have to do necessarily the same thing. I mean, true. I can do things my own way, alright? This is all I can work with for right now. Alright, just give me a break, huh? Give me a friggin' break. Alright? Unless we're gonna break you. Alright? You know, just people just piss me off. Just tick me off, man. I mean, I'm just sick of it. I'm just sick of it, alright? You can comment on my videos, but please don't question me. Don't question the way I do my videos. Alright, I'm getting sick of that. I'm getting really, really sick of it. Alright, you don't like the way I do my videos? Then don't bother watching my videos, alright? Yeah, you've been noticing, I don't do the same old freaking patterns. I like to sit down and talk about things, okay? That's all I ask, man. It's all I ask. Alright, if you don't like the video, give it a thumbs down. Give it dislikes. Alright? People watch it, I get hits on it. Yeah, sure. But what kind of, there's a lot of bunch of idiots out there who don't know what the heck they're talking about. Alright? Listen, let me explain to you something. Alright? I'm proud of who I am. And I like doing these videos. I like to make people laugh. I like to entertain people. If people have a bad day at work, think, well, let's see what this Lima kid's up to. Alright? And there's lots of funny videos out there. And now, my videos are not as funny as everyone else's is. I mean, I'm just doing it for the heck of it. Alright? And Stardust, let me explain to you something, okay? Don't tick me off by questioning me about how I do my videos. Alright? I'm still kind of, new to this whole YouTube upload the video thing, kinda, but I just work with what I can work with, you just don't like the video, just give it a thumbs down, that's all I ask, no freaking big deal. Everybody's been running their mouth, why they hate on me, they hate me because why? I like old school video games, old school game shows, all right? I like wrestling, I like to dance, I like to, play my toy guitar, just rock and roll, have a good time, all right? And you question me how old I am? I'm not here. I'm just here to entertain. I don't care if people like my videos or not. If people say, hey, it speaks to me or something like that, great. But I don't appreciate the fact that you, people like you, Stardust, have been running your mouths about how I should do the video. I can't do this whole big production thing. I am not Michael frickin' Bay. I am not Steven frickin' Spielberg. Hell, I'm not frickin' Martin frickin' Scorsese. Alright? I'm not Clint frickin' Eastwood or George frickin' Clooney. Alright? Or any of these Hollywood actors or actresses. I'm not any of these people. I'm Eric frickin' Matthew frickin' Lima. That's who I am. So if you don't frickin' like it, why don't you frickin' shut up, watch the video. You don't like it, tough frickin' noogies. Alright? You don't like it, this is what tears me apart. Alright? Listen, I do what I want on my videos, alright? As long as I don't have to worry about stripping down naked, I'm not doing that. You don't want to see me naked. Trust me on that. Alright? I'm doing this for fun, clean fun, happy times, comedy times. People like it, fine. They don't, they don't. That's the nature of the whole thing. I can work when I'm limited here. Alright? a little bunch of idiots like you expect big things! Big things! Yay! Whoopee-doo! Shut up! Just dislike the damn video. That's all I ask, alright? I'm not perfect. Bunch of idiot people out there. Ugh. Jabronis.